sky were blended and darkness were produced. Foggy and salty smoke was the air I inhaled. And if I could ever color my fear, it would be red. A danger zone, a chemical home, prohibited women zone. This beautiful ocean was once a nightmare to me. Life went without meaning, dry mouth, ice without sight, and the earth beneath us were enemies of waves, crushing like the tectonic plates, and our hope crushed away. This beautiful ocean was once a nightmare to me, but I was the captain of my actions. I embraced my bravery, not my destination. And as the days pass, Australia come close. Australia come close, a lavish land full of life. A group of dolphins marching like the armies on an Anzac day. But this beautiful ocean was once my escaping cage where I sought refuge because she really cares at some point. She protects me from the wild creature that she gives shelter. And this world became a playground where humans and toys, life is full of exams. But this beautiful ocean taught me how to appreciate. And right at this moment, when I come close to her, silence overtake my brain. Silence overtake my brain, she says. She says, do you remember me? She says, do you remember me? I'm only good for visits, but not long journeys since. The sand whisper, welcome home. And as I wrote this poem, I was not far from her. Her gentle, cool breeze inspired me to write. She says, I'm only good for visit, but not long journeys. Thank you.
Good applause. No one cares about your applause. This is a poetry slam. We only care about points. Alright, Bankstown slam. Where's the... Alright. I did not care about...